Alchemy is another ancient practice in which we take all of the component parts and put them back together using astrology in a way that creates a beautiful synergy. And this is where we get the idea that we can turn lead into gold. This was something that was looked at a long time ago in the ancient philosophies, but I don't know that they were actually looking to turn lead into gold as much as they were trying to turn us into something better.